I haven't had an order like this for a while. The Count is so generous, he arranges a feast for the whole city. Even the Cardinal came and blessed the newlyweds. Don't you want to see how beautiful the main square is? I know you have problems with the guard. I'll help you disguise. No one will know it's you. I feel for you, but there are plenty more fish in the sea.
Excellent! You found the map! Now we can set out for the castle.
Poor Prince. He was poisoned, it seems. We have to get him out of here. Please, stay here and close the door, so no one learns about this passage and stops us.
Thank you. I am so, so glad that you have become my wife. I want to spend more time with you, and I will. But I have some very important business to attend to right now. Aaron was put in the dungeon. He won't be stalking you any longer. You are safe in the Cardinal's estate. No one will bother you. The Cardinal sent a guard to protect you.
The pay and count service is so lousy. You look like a kind and generous lady, so I will help you if you find me a suitable reward. How did you get Guinele out of the castle? Well, you can stay silent. After all, only I have the antidote. Without it, the prince will never wake up. You can't save him either way. My people will find him soon. The coronation will be thwarted either way. You have committed enough crimes in your life. I will make sure that the judge gives you a death sentence. Stop right there. The other guards are looking for you as well. You can't run.
I'll help you get out of here. My name is Louis. I'm one of the Musketeers. The Cardinal wants to take the throne in your brother's stead, so we have to hurry up to the Lesser Hall. The guards caught me and brought me to the Cardinal. He told them to leave me here until the rest of the Musketeers are caught, so he can personally execute us. The Cardinal is planning to make the Prince watch his loyal Musketeers die, and then murder him. He wants to make it look like Guinille died at the hands of the Musketeers, and the Cardinal saved the kingdom. I heard that the Prince has been abducted from the castle, but the Cardinal's men already know his whereabouts. Please, get me out of here so I can stop him! thank you for your help. We don't have much time left. We'll try to stop the Cardinal, but I cannot allow an unarmed girl to go with us. Here, have this scepter. I know it's not a weapon, but at least it's something. I found it under the throne when I was tied up.
Please, stop this. I am doing this for the country, and for the safety of its people. The prince is weak, and won't be able to carry the burden of such power. I'm just doing what a man in my position was meant to do. Help the country when the royal family is unable to.
Help me out here, please!